Hello，大家好，欢迎收看《带你去看房》，我是水晶晶。在疫情期间，已经好久好久没去到楼盘的展销中心来看新盘了。那今天我就来到了温西的这一个新推出的楼盘，叫欧库。这个全新楼盘是在温西，靠近64街跟 Canby 街的一个新楼盘。好，今天我们就跟随 Royal Pacific 怡富地产集团来到这个展销中心，一起来看看这个新楼盘 Oku。
The name Oku comes from a word for a Japanese philosophy of creating layered special places.So if you can think of a Japanese garden or a Japanese tea house as you enter it, there's a geographic center of each room, but there's also a center of the room where is sort of the special place of the room. The design inside was done by Portico, and we wanted to capture a Japanese feeling with the design. So we've got two simple color schemes of a light and a dark scheme, but you'll see it has a Japanese influence in it as well.And I think at that, I'll just hand it over to Ryan to say a few words. And again, I just want to thank you all for coming and supporting the project. If there's anything we can do to help support you.
Before anybody else. So when you're talking to your clients, you can let them know that you're getting access before anybody else. And we're really, really happy to have you. And I hope we're having lots of discussions together over the next couple days.So the first thing we want to talk about is the neighborhood. I know when you go down Oak Street right now, lots of older residential homes and all the fencing and everything's going to change. In the next 5 years, there's going to be almost 500 residential units built between 64th and 70th. We're calling this neighborhood South Oak. And you guys start using South Oak and we're using South Oak, it's going to be the whole new neighborhood. And I think it helps people.When you're talking to your clients, give it a name.
I think Ben, I think 35, more than 35, and total sale about 1.2 billion world, which is the largest one, very popular now. I must thank you for my team, David, Winnie, and what's that? Everett.
Everett is there.
I'm here.
Sorry, a very good team. I must thank you for our Royal Pacific Realtor for the past many years to support.The team, also the Royal Pacific Group, from the Royal Pacific Group, UniLife, and also Realty Alliance. I saw the Realty Alliance. Realty Alliance also mine, also belong to us. They have about 200 of our realtors. So also we'll be working very hard to make this success a good project.I just want to remind our colleague here, friends, you know, when they do the sale, people always a lot of complain here and there.
好，大家好，今天我非常荣幸啊，能请到呢这个 project 的负责人，这个项目的 director Royal Zhang 张先生来给我们介绍一下这个楼盘的情况。
Ryan，
你好，
你好，我是 Ryan，我是 Almas Development 的 director 之一。那么今天呢，很荣幸给大家介绍一下我们最新推出的楼盘，叫欧库。欧库这个楼盘呢，有132户，三栋楼。我们之所以把它分成三栋楼呢，是因为我们想创作出更多的 corner unit， 让更多的光进来。那么欧库这个名字呢，实际上很有意思，它是日文发音的 oak， 那么它的意思呢，是代表。内心的世界，内部的世界，所以呢，我们想营造一个很有禅意的这么一个项目，所以我们在这个项目的外立面用了大量的黑色和白色，在内部也是黑色、白色和木色，所以整个这个项目呢是有一种禅意在里面的。那么三栋楼132户，一共有6部电梯，我们第一期开售的是38户。三十八户呢，那么2部电梯，说明每一部电梯呢都是 只有19家用，所以呢这也是其中的一个特色。那么这个项目呢是纯 residential 的，没有任何的商业，没有任何的 rental。 这个项目呢有很多的 green feature。 什么 green feature 呢？那么首先这个项目我们的外墙6寸的水泥，7寸的保温，比正常这个大部分楼盘要厚了30%以上，所以整个外墙是13寸，所以会这个保温性能、隔音性能都非常的好。我们的窗户用的是 Innotek tilt and turn 窗户，只有这个，这是非常高端德国的这个技术的窗户。那么我们的这个空调通风系统是 VRF 系统，是30的。一般的楼盘呢，在一个楼里头，在夏天的时候你只能制冷，冬天的时候只能加热。但是呢，用了 VRF 系统呢，我们可以极大的节省能源，可以极大的降低噪音，而且呢，每一户分开控制，一户可以加热，一户可以制冷。我们每一户在这里面132户都是分别的，这个都有。每一户的 meter 分别的测量你用了多少水，用了多少电，用了用了多少的能源。所以呢，如果你是有几个月不在，你不用去替别人去交这些能源的费用。这极大的降低了需要花销的 strata 费用。另外呢，这个在停车场里面，我们所有的这个车位都是 Prevair 的电车，所以如果将来你有电车的话，或者你现在有电车的话，那么这是一个很好的选择。好，谢谢。
咁依家企喺我身边呢位咧，就系我哋 Royal Pacific 怡富地产嘅地产经纪谭清华 David Khan。
系。
咁佢系呢一个项目嘅销售负责人之一。咁今日咧，我又请阿 David 嚟同我哋嚟到呢个 showroom 入边嚟介绍下呢个新嘅楼盘，佢嘅特色系乜嘢？
好啊，系我系怡富地产嘅销售嘅部门嘅，负责呢个楼盘。啲楼盘咧系响温哥华西区，叫做 Oco 啊。我而家就带大家嚟睇睇呢个示范单位。好啦，我哋而家首先入到嚟个厨房啊，个厨房所有嘅家电咧都系 Porsche 进口嘅，呢个就系佢嘅雪櫃啦，咁咧，另外咧，雪櫃係兩格嘅，係兩層嘅，係兩層嘅。咁咧，呢處所有嘅廚房嘅台面咧，都係用石英石啊。另外咧，就仲有咧，佢有個烤嗰個焗爐啦，又仲有呢個 Panasonic 嘅微波爐啊。咁咧，就另有咧一個係洗碗機亦都係 Porsche 嘅啊。所有嘅材料咧都係用呢個進口嘅廚櫃。咁咧，櫃櫃係兩個顏色，係一個淺色同埋有一個深色嘅。咁咧就另外咧係有一個非常特別嘅喺呢個廚房同埋客廳之間係有一個非常特別嘅設計。佢咧就係喺呢處咧就已經係有一個移動得嘅半透明嘅推拉嘅牆喺度。咁就喺晚上咧，你可以將佢咧全部咧可以推埋一齊咧，就可以變成另外一間瞓房，咁就可以譬如有客人啦，可以嚟咧就可以呢處咧就係用嚟成為一個睡房嘅，呢個咧係包含咧響呢處就唔需要另外咧再付費噶啦。咁啊，發展商咧就一個非常之好嘅獨特嘅設計。嗱，呢個係客廳，客廳咧佢呢處樓底咧都差唔多有9尺高樓底，同埋咧全部咧都係有空調設備，有落地嘅百葉窗嘅。咁而家咧個窗門打開咗，就睇講呢個裏邊外邊嘅景色，但咧佢係有呢個落地嘅百葉廢簾嘅。嗱，呢個睡房裏邊咧佢個尺寸都幾好嘅，再加上咧佢一個寬大嘅衣帽間可以足夠咧可以掛好多嘅衣服。咁咧呢處咧就係帶有一個廁所浴室，咁啊浴室咧係用全部係用進口嘅Cola 嘅潔具，同埋咧都係用呢個石英石嘅台面嘅。我哋而家仲要介紹一下就係佢嗰個洗衣機同埋乾衣機，佢一個27吋全個 full size 係 LG 品牌嘅洗衣機同埋乾衣機，係足夠嘅容量 啊，这个单位咧仲有一个书房，个书房咧就可以等将呢个书台响雪嘅吓，开始做个 home office 啦，啊，可以放电脑啦，咁啊变咗都好方便嘅。
哇，好啊！啱啱睇完呢个系一房加一个钉嘅一个示范单位。
冇错。
系唔错喎。
系。咁
系想知下价钱点咧？
價錢咧係由呢個low 600開始，即係60万左右啦，開始起價。
一房係60万起。都幾經濟實惠啦。
啊，價錢都幾相宜嘅，尤其是喺呢個西區嘅地方啦。
係啊，西區有咁嘅價錢算平啦。
冇錯。
咁呢個樓盤係即係俾大家選擇係有一房，就一房加釘。
係。
再兩房，兩房加釘。
係，冇錯。係冇錯。
啊！樓盤總共有幾多個單位啊？
啊，這個、呢個咧，佢個樓盤有三期，分三期開發嘅。咁第一期咧係有38个單位。
哦。
啊，所以咧，如果選購咧，就可以盡早啦，係因為只不過係得38个單位嘅啫。
咁依家係第幾期啊？
如果第一期啱啱開始推出，冇錯。
哦 ，OK， 好啊。咁樣就如果係大家想嚟參觀示範單位，同埋想了解價錢啊，睇啲 floor plan 啊。咁就記得揾我哋啊 David 啦。
係啦，記得打電話嚟俾我啦，我係就譚清華 David Tam 係怡富地產。
OK， 咁今次呢個項目我哋仲有其他兩位嘅銷售負責。
冇錯。
係怡富地產嘅樓花銷售團隊。
係。
係，仲有
Evelyn 啦，Evelyn Low 啦，另外仲有Winnie Chong 啦。所以歡迎大家咧，就係致電俾我哋三位，就我哋可以咧就約時間，你可以同埋你客人咧一嚟參觀呢個咁好嘅西區嘅樓花嘅樓盤。
好，咁就記得打電話嚟預約嚟睇樓啦。
好啊，
好，
多謝曬阿 David，
多謝
小晶晶，多謝。
好 ，Thank you，Thank
you， 拜拜，拜拜。